Unidentified gunman reportedly fired several shots at his car in Tripoli before fleeing the scene. The attack took place hours before a vote in parliament to elect a new premier.